on this, the 20th anniversary of the handover of Hong Kong from British colonial rule to Chinese central government rule, we get a sense of concern here. That's the real theme of this protest, fear that China is increasingly stripping away Hong Kong's democratic freedoms.
People say
are you happy?